Zoom Calls, Canvas, Aries. These are all new programs and activities that we've learned to use during our distance learning phase. But how do our students feel about distance learning?
It's really weird. It's different. And especially when you have classes like AP Calc and whatnot, it can be challenging. And it doesn't even feel like you're in school.
I honestly think that the teachers should have had a little bit more training with Canvas and with Aries, because there are so many issues in my classes with turning stuff in, with the teachers assigning stuff.
As we enter our 8th month of lockdown, students have mixed feelings about being stuck inside for school. Some students are worried that they aren't learning to the best of their abilities during quarantine, and found that completing work for classes sometimes felt like a chore.
Honestly, I don't really feel like we're learning or obtaining as much information as we would inside the classroom. One, because honestly, when you're doing everything online, all you really see are due dates.
Miss Yost breaks it down and everything, so it's not like we're just going through the numbers. Like, I'm actually getting stuff explained to me and I'm still learning, although it's through a different medium. Like, it's still engaging.
Distance learning doesn't only relate to students, though. Our very own teachers and staff at Steel Canyon have also felt the effects of distance learning.
I don't like distance learning at all. I would never be in education if this is what distance learning, or if this is what education was. This would not be for me at all. I cannot wait to get in there.
No, it's hard. And it really, it's got to be hard for students as well. Identifying kids that are struggling, it's just hard to, it's hard. It's not ideal for any of us.
Yet, when asked about distance learning in general, both staff and students brought their own advice to the interviews and were excited about the future.
I think the biggest thing to do is like set up schedules so that kids are doing something, they're having a time. And I think it's super important to not just focus all on school and in time out, ideally an hour a day, do something that you love. Like get something that you love to do, do that. And I think that's what some kids are missing.
To check Canvas daily and to do work on the daily. Don't leave everything for Sunday night. Of course, that's what everyone says, but honestly, in online and distance learning, you need to be doing stuff every day because you just have meetings on meetings and then homework on homework. It's not like you can do it in class with help. Like, you have to do it on your own.
Do those assignments. It's so easy to get your grade up on distance learning. I had a D, and then 2 days later, I had an A. Just if you do those assignments, you'll be fine.
As a student or teacher who may be struggling with distance learning or the lack of interaction with each other, we must all remember the importance of our community at Steel. We are in this together, and nothing can beat the Cougar Pride, not even coronavirus. For SCTV News, I'm Dan Batson.